Hi, and welcome to this video on our marketplace. The marketplace allows you to connect with other tools and centralize your recruitment apps to be more efficient. Marketplace integrations are not all created by Recruitee. This means the integration and how it works can depend on the third party. During this video, we'll look at collections, categories, and integration details. First, click Marketplace on Recruitee and use the search bar to find the integration you're looking for, looking at the collections and categories or scrolling down the list. Marketplace integrations are divided between collections and categories. Collections are for topics like the new and popular ones or an own integration for texting and sourcing. Categories are types of integrations, like candidate experience, onboarding, or electronic signatures. To start the integration process, just select your integration and in the new window, click on Integrate. There are three types of integration: native, third-party, hybrid. You can see the type of integration each integration requires on the right side of the description. With a native integration, everything happens within your account and you only need an API token authentication. An API token is a method of authentication to get the two platforms to communicate. With native integrations, you can contact us if you need any support. With a third-party integration, you need an API token from us as the integration takes place outside of Recruitee. This means you need to contact the third party if you need any support with this type of integration. To get an API token, go to Settings and under the category Apps and Plugins, select Personal API Token. Then, click on Plus New Token to generate a new one. Give it a name and copy it before pasting it in the necessary field on the third party. Last but not least, there are hybrid integrations which behave like native ones, but because they are built by a third party, all the support comes from the company providing the integration. On our Help Center, you can find information about each integration.